upon the word, I will not contradict you.
Don't be noisy, Mr. Gibson. I find after breakfast any argument most unsettling. I suggest a little stroll in the open air, and some quiet thought will be greatly to your advantage.
I've broken stronger men than you, Mr. Holmes. Nobody crosses me and gets the better of it.
So many have said so, yet here I am.